It's not Paul Allen. Paul Allen's on the other side of the room over there.
Paul Allen.
Hello, Hal Burstram.
Nice tie.
How the hell are you?
Allen.
So how's the ransom account going, Marcus?
It's all right.
Really? That's interesting. It's not great.
Oh, well, you know.
So how's Cecilia? She's a great girl.
Oh, yeah. I'm very lucky.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Allen. Congratulations on the Fisher account.
Thank you, Baxter.
Listen, Paul, squash.
Call me.
What, Friday?
No can do. I got an 8:30 res at Dorsia. Great. Sea urchin ceviche.
Let's see Paul Allen's card. Look at that subtle off-white coloring.
Is Allen still handling the Fisher account?
Of course, who else?
Allen.
Marcus. Merry Christmas, how you been? Workaholic, I suppose?
Haven't seen you in a while.
Hey, Hamilton, we're going to Nell's. Limo's out front.
We should have dinner.
Maybe you could bring,
Cecilia?
Yes, Cecilia.
Oh, Cecilia would adore it.
Well, then let's do it, Marcus.
Great party.
Thanks. Patrick Kwesi calling you Marcus.
No, I want to know. Okay, I came here for the cilantro crawfish gumbo, all right? Which is, after all, the only excuse one can have for being in this restaurant, which is, by the way, almost completely empty.
I'm very sorry, sir.
J&B straight and a Corona.
Would you like to hear the...
Double Absolute Martini.
Yes, sir. Would you like to hear the specials?
Not if you want to keep your spleen.
This is a real beehive of activity, Halberstram. This place is hot. Very hot.
Listen, the mud soup and charcoal arugula are outrageous here.
Yeah, well, you're late.
Hey, I'm a child of divorce. Give me a break. I see they've omitted the pork loin with lime jello.
We should have gone to Dorsia.
I could have gotten us a table.
Nobody goes there anymore. Is that Ivana Trump? Jeez, Patrick. I mean, Marcus, what are you thinking? Why would Ivana be at Texarkana? So, wasn't Rothschild originally handling the Fisher account? How'd you get it?
Well, I could tell you that, Halberstram. But then I'd have to kill you. great tan, Marcus. I mean, really impressive. Where do you tan?
Salon.
I've got a tanning bed at home. You should look into it. And, Cecilia. How is she? Where is she tonight?
Cecilia's, well, you know Cecilia. I think she's having dinner with, Evelyn Williams.
Evelyn? Great ass. Goes out with that loser Patrick Babin. What a dork.
Another martini, Paul.
Okay.
He's been compared to Elvis Costello, but I think Huey has a far more bitter...
Hey, Halberstram.
Yes, Allen?
Why are there copies of the style section all over the place? Do you have a dog? A little chow or something?
No, Allen.
Is that a raincoat?
Yes, it is. I think their undisputed masterpiece is Hip to Be Square. A song so catchy, most people probably don't listen to the lyrics. Hey, Paul! Ah!
Strike out of the reservation and torque it now, you fucking stupid bastard!
Going to Nell.
Paul Allen. Paul, it's time for Paul to take a little trip.
Hi, this is Paul. Been called away to London for a few days. Meredith, I'll call you when I get back. Hasta la vista, baby.
The disappearance of Paul Allen.
Paul's
Paul Allen.
Paul Allen.
Paul Allen. He was
probably a closet homosexual who did a lot of cocaine. That Yale thing.
Paul.
I'm Paul. My name's Paul Allen.
I'm Paul.
I'm Paul Allen.
Paul.
Paul Allen.
Paul's Paul Allen. Paul Allen.
Paul.
Paul Allen.
Paul Allen.
You're Paul Allen's.
Who?
Paul Allen.
Paul.
And, Paul Allen. I killed Paul Allen with an axe in the face. His body is dissolving in a bathtub in Hell's Kitchen.
Paul Allen.
Allen.
I killed Paul Allen. And I liked it.
I had dinner with Paul Allen twice in London. Just 10 days ago.